Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, here with the Hammond B3X from IK Multimedia. It's a Hammond virtual instrument, and I want to go through, kind of show you the interface, but most importantly, kind of play some of the sounds so you can get a feel for what it sounds like. So let's check it out. All right, so here's the B3X interface. Now, I'm not a B3 player. I haven't actually ever used a B3. Know what it sounds like the sound, use it in production, not an organist or anything like that, but hopefully you get an idea of what it sounds like. So as far as controls, you got a lot of control here. You got all your draw bars, all the different percussive switches. Over here, you got different stomp effects and pedals. You got your cabs. You can go in and adjust all the different cab settings, guitar amp settings, you know, the different stuff like that. Then over here, you got your master effects. Also, in the settings down here, you can set up the MIDI channels. And that's why I have all three of these keyboards here. So you can set up a MIDI channel to play the upper, the lower, and the pedals, which is pretty cool. So yeah, really straightforward there. And again, back over here to the amp, if you go into the advanced, you can actually change the different tone wheels. So different models that they use for the tone wheels. All this type of control over the chorus, you know, different, the key on and off. So if you want this to be louder, or you don't want to hear it at all, same with the off. And you can adjust the color of that. You got the percussive volume, all that different stuff. You even have a setting where you can adjust the generator leakage. So if you really know the B3 or you just like to experiment, there's a lot of stuff you can do. But I just want to go through, kind of give you a feel for what it sounds like. Over here also, you can just see and look at all the different controls, change all the different drawbar settings. You can do the break. So I'm assuming that's a function that's actually on the real B3. So yeah, you can pull all the drawbars and stuff. So imagine so you can do that. And over here on the main page, if we go back, you got switches that will actually change the draw bars. You can do that on the keyboard, but I'm just showing you really quick. So it's a really quick way to, and again, like I said, I got these three set up. So this one is for the upper, this one's for the lower. And then this one is dedicated to the pedals. I don't have a pedal hooked up, so you got those. So somebody that's really into the B3 and knows all these different parameters from the actual hardware will probably really love all these different functionalities. For me, does it sound good? And if it does, I'm good with it. So let's just go through some of the presets. Was a little loud. I can adjust the volume right here just in case some of these get a little bit loud. You also got expression pedal. So again, I'm gonna just go through a bunch of these presets. You could control the speed from the mod wheel. So as you can see, man, I think it sounds really good. And like I said, if you want to go in here and start messing with these, like say we want to turn on spring reverb. mess with the. So you can see how quick it is to go in and change stuff. Let's check out some more of these. Yeah, dope sound. Again, you got all your switches, so. Definitely not a two-keyboard player, but I just want to give you an idea of what you can do with it. So for those of you that really get down like that, man, you could really do some damage with this. So let's see. I didn't realize there was this much, because you got your feet going, and you got two keyboards on the B3, like, so cats that really be getting down on it, man, kudos, because that's a lot of different stuff going on, but it sounds dope, and I think they did a good job on this one. So you can see how the keys just switch the draw bars. So see what else we got in here. I'm not gonna go through all of them, but you know, hopefully you're getting a good idea, and that's the point. I'm a huge fan of that fast Leslie sound. So the pedals don't go through the. Can't tell if they're going through the Leslie or not. Not sure how the actual one works, but yeah. Really, really dope. If organ is your thing, this is definitely one to check out, I'd say. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Let's see. I like that, man. I do actually like the two, because you can do some different stuff if you got two controllers hooked up. Yeah, I dig that. So maybe a couple more and I'll let you go. So let's see real quick. I want to see. So that one's using. Let's see if it what changes if we put different tone wheels on the same preset. That one almost has a little bit of a darker sound. That one sounds like it has less mud. That one's more muddy. So even just changing the tone wheel sets definitely does change it. All right, let's see. Maybe, what's this? Let's just go with this one. And due to the technology that they use with the, modeling and different stuff going on in here, it doesn't take long to load the sounds, which is huge for me. I hate waiting for stuff to load, so. So, yeah, man. Super dope. That is the B3X. And you can see they actually have the Hammond name on there. So there was some collaboration and authorization, all that type of stuff. So I guess Hammond is actually behind this in terms of the sound. You can read all the information on the website. Matter of fact, let's go to the website so we can check the price. And you can see right here, right now, the price is $199, regular price, $299. I believe there's also a cross-grade price if you log in or if you have other products. I think it's $149 if I'm not mistaken. But you can see right here. They list the actual names, so you can see Hammond Organ Company in there, close collaboration, so all that stuff. So yeah, man, go over there, read the information about it. I think it's pretty dope in terms of all the stuff you can do, especially if you're familiar with the B3. I think you'll be right at home with all the different things that they put in here in terms of the modeling, the controls, all the different stuff that you can do on the actual hardware instrument, the actual B3 instrument they put in here. So really dope. I personally just think it sounds good as somebody who is not an organist or a keyboardist or anything like that, but it's definitely something that I like the tone of. I like the flexibility. I like the sound, and it's definitely something that I can see using in my tracks. So let me know what you think. I'll put the link in the description if you want to check it out. Also, if you're looking for other plugins, presets, sample packs, NKS packs, tutorials and stuff like that, stop by the Sounds and Gear shop. I definitely appreciate you. If you like it, go ahead and like it. If you're not subscribed and you dig what I'm doing, definitely do that. I appreciate it as well. Till next time, I'll see y'all later. This is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, with the Hammond B3X from IK Multimedia. Join Sounds Good. Let me know what y'all think. Peace.